Alright, Desert Maverick back here signing in, and we're gonna kick off some more Mafia 3 gameplay for you. And yeah, let's go ahead and get this started. We're gonna continue some more of the story missions to get this a little further along. I may have completed a good chunk of the what we would call the prologue section, but there's still some more story left to play through to get to the real meat of the game. Alright, so we're gonna go talk with Donovan up here.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. This is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. While you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. He managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigment in the challenge.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. Once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
Alright, off we go. Go wait for some Haitians.
Now, not everyone shares my views on civil. You know who I'm talking about. Protesters. Protesters out in front of the courthouse telling our veterans they're not welcome. No, I'm not angry. No, I'm not. I think they're just a...
Are you sure this is it?
There's no question.
How do you know?
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy? Brother Malcolm.
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hmm? All right, here we go.
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet.
Informants work the criminal rackets around New Bordeaux. Find and interrogate them. Learn about objectives associated with rackets. Alright, to interrogate the Haitian informant, isolate him through combat or stalking and approach him to start the interrogation sequence.
Shit's going down.
Where'd he come from?
Come on.
This place ain't.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Sorry about the headache. Damn, that was savage as fuck. Take all this money, thank you. Anything else in here? Take your money.
Look at the door.
To the Pierced Heart Voodoo Shop. Oh boy. Yep, I almost got that. Damn, got the turn wrong. Alright, here we go. Destroy everything like a bull in a china shop. Guess we're gonna wait.
Haitian camp, telling Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's back in the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. who always did what Sal Marcana told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the heart, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
As long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcana replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster. Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. Taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him. See what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
Show me what you got.
Jackie? What the hell?
Why are you driving?
Firearms. Damn. Damn, that's some expensive weapons.
In a truck. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
All right.
Boy,
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
LeVeau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
See, the bits of bow down to them fucking coon asses. You know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
The saxophone to hear. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turn it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. Now those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. If someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. Makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nevis. He always did right by me.
Damn door wouldn't shut.
LeVeau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Yes, we love. giving up that easy.
Where am I shooting?
Shouldn't have come here.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Sure, get out of here. Give me some more of that.
Need to grab some cover. Woo! Let's get this shit done.
Okay.
This shit.
Oh, hitting them where it hurts. Some more damage I can do. Ain't no going up there. Okay.
Here I fucking come.
Where the fuck do you come from? Okay, I thought there might have been somebody up top, but I guess not. More money. What else can I steal? The remaining 3,500 I can tell you, yeah, damage out. Alright. The hell else am I gonna take out? I just don't see where the other 3250 is gonna come from. Down. There's another 250.
watch it, please. Huh?
Just took his life like it wasn't enough.
Bomb me.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
Well, shit.
Sorry about that.
Okay, yeah, this is starting to become kind of crappy because now I'm not seeing where the rest of the damage is coming from.
Anything else in here? I'm not thinking about. Well,
I
I guess I'm just not getting it.
Mm-hmm.
Show me what you got.
Can't figure out what the rest of this damage is supposed to be. This game is definitely not the hand-holding type. Supposed to do slowly whittle down his guards until I do enough damage. Oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna subject y'all to this bullshittery anymore. I'm gonna figure out how to do it and I'll start with the next mission. Signing out.